exhibitions. Now they've started to dismiss the calculated inaccuracies spread about the intelligence of African slaves. Most of us have learned those slaves came to the New World unable to write. That's not true. They may not have known how to speak or write English, but many spoke several languages and knew how to write.